So here's the situation. We came to Jakku to buy a droid from the scavengers. A vintage Imperial unit with data real important to the First Order. And we've got the droid. That's the good news. Bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. Gotta hold them off while we figure out an extraction. Get to the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber and keep the troopers out as long as you can. First Order's going for reactor control!
You maneuver, I hold here.
Too many troops in reactor control. Pull back and surrender the area.
Ready to blow. Covering fire.
Push them off the landing pad. Make them fight for it.
Unidentified First Order operative on site.
As long as you can. This is turning into a bloodbath. Withdraw from this sector. Fall back toward the supply hole. I've got a plan.
Ready to blow.
The transport's on their way to get us out, but they need time. We'll hold the First Order at the supply hold for now. It's as good a choke point as any. Gotta drag this out. Defend the supply hole.
Should do the trick.
The hold is overrun. Fall back to secondary position. We'll head for the ground exit. you can hold both of them, either of them long enough, you can hop aboard the transports outside. If not, you've got one last option.
Forward, I'll cover you.
They're securing the west exit!
Same as always.
Got an idea.
Looking sharp.
Might be practice.
You know me. You know your odds.
Take him!
Weapon! overconfident.
Ready to go. The droid is secure. Let's leave this junkyard behind.
Thank you.